Hey guys, so I'm doing another recipe and this is called spaghetti squash, and I just shredded, so you guys can see this is what was on it. This is spaghetti squash from the farm. Okay, so I am going to be making this with garlic, salt and pepper, thyme, basil, and I'm going to also use a little bit of spaghetti sauce. So stay tuned for what I'm gonna put together. So hey guys, so just real quick, this is the first time I'm utilizing spaghetti squash, and I'm super excited. So it's gonna be done in the oven. And that's going to be, that is going to be in the oven at about 350 degrees, 350, between 350 and 375. And for about, these ones are small, so these are about maybe a 3 pounder, 3-4 pounds. And that'll be about 45 minutes, about that, 30, 45 minutes. Or an hour, it depends on your oven. So let's get into it. And welcome to another Life with Me on Living Najaam Lee. Dancing machine with the fire in my bones and the sweet taste of kerosene. I get lost in the light so high, don't wanna come down to face the loss of good thing that I found. In the dark of the night, I can hear you calling my name. With the hardest of hearts, I still feel full of pain. So I drink and I smoke and I ask if you're ever around. Even though it was me who drove us right in the ground. See, the time we shared, it was precious to me, but all the while I was oven for about 45 minutes and 360 degrees, and then once
it's done, I'm going to take it out and show you guys what I do next. And this is really healthy because it's vegan. It's just basically you get so much nutrients from the spaghetti squash, like a ton of vitamins, ton of minerals, everything that you would get and more than if you were utilizing, say, a regular pasta. The squash, you get so much more for your body and your buck, and it's a lot more healthier. As you saw, I added nothing but more, thyme, basil, onion, garlic, salt, pepper. I added some dill as well, and drizzle a little bit of oil on it, and then just put it in. So, and then I added water to the pan, about a cup of water. This was a 1/3 cup, so I did about 2.5 of that. And what else? And I think that's about it. So I'm going to let this do its thing, and then I'll show you the next part. All right. Guys, so they are just coming out the oven. It's piping hot, and you guys can see, looks so beautiful. So I'm going to let them cool, and once they cool and I can handle it with my hands, I am going to scrape it out like spaghetti. And then we'll add groove, the rest slam, of the ingredients. Back, all right. Filter that, baby, bump that track. Groove, slam, work it back. Filter that, baby, bump that track. Groove, slam, work it back. Space cowboy, just play that track. Gaga in the room. So starstruck, cherry, 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 boom, boom. Rolling out to the club on the weekend. Styling out to the beat that you're freaking. Fantasize on the track that you're tweaking. Blow my heart up. Put your hands on my waist, pull the fader. Run it back with original flavor. Cue me up, I'm the 12 on your table. I'm so starstruck. I'm so starstruck. Baby, could you blow my heart up? I'm so starstruck. Baby, could you blow my heart up? I'm so starstruck. Baby, could you blow my heart up? I'm so starstruck. Baby, could you blow my heart up? I'm so starstruck. Baby, now that we're alone, got a request. Would you make me number one on your playlist? Click your Dre headphones with the left side on. Wanna scratch me back and forth, uh-huh. Put your hands on my waist, pull the fader. Run it back with the original flavor. Get the breakdown first. Up into the chorus of the verse. Make it reverse. I'm so starstruck. Baby, could you blow my heart up?
I'm so starstruck. Baby, could you blow my heart up? Right here, like a just a dotted line, and I'm supposed to sign. How she added a phonetic, and I think it's going down. She's so starstruck, the gal all stuck. I should have had an overdose, too many Starbucks. Ain't never seen a baller, paper that's that taller. Stunner suit, let the top back on that Chevy Impala. Hummers and all that, fully loaded with two ballers. What did you call that when you're shown it with two daughters? But that's another chapter, son of a bachelor. All on me, the spotted a baby actor. Complete swagger, there go the dagger. Got what she wants, shawty happily ever after.
Baby, now that we're alone, got a request. Would you make me number one on your playlist? Click your Dre headphones with the left side on. Wanna scratch me back and forth, uh-huh. Put your hands on my waist, pull the fader. Run it back with the original flavor. Get the breakdown first. Up into the chorus of the verse.
I'm so starstruck.
So here's the finished product. So yeah, I utilized the shell so we can eat out of it, and that's the way it came out. It looks so lovely. And then I'll show you on my daughter's plate. And I did hers like this. And it just looks so nice. And she'll be able to eat and be quite filled. So this is what it looks like without the sauce on top. And that's the sauce right there. And so yeah, we are going to sit down. Can we get it this way? And we are going to enjoy. Thank you so much for joining me, guys. I really appreciate it. And I hope you liking these particular recipes I'm doing for the vlog on living Najaam Lee. Talk to you soon in another video. Thanks for joining me. Bye.